value of time. To know the value of 1 year, ask the student who has just failed in his final exams. To know the value of 1 month, ask the mother who has just given birth to a premature baby. To know the value of 1 week, ask the editor of the weekly newspaper. To know the value of 1 day, ask the laborer who gets daily wages and has to feed 10 kids. To know the value of 1 hour, ask the lovers who wait eagerly to meet each other. To know the value of 1 minute, ask the person who has just missed his train. To know the value of 1 second, ask the person who has just met with an accident. To know the value of 1 millisecond, ask the athlete who just missed his gold medal